गुड मॉर्निंग टू वन एंड ऑल. नमस्कार डियर पेरेंट्स, टीचर्स एंड माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे वी सेलिब्रेट द 72nd रिपब्लिक डे ऑफ आवर कंट्री. इन द ईयर 1950 ऑन दिस डे वी सॉलेमली रिजॉल्व्ड दैट इंडिया इज गोइंग टू बी अ सॉवरेन सोशलिस्ट secular, democratic and republic nation. And we also promised the Indians, we the citizens, that we will secure to everyone justice, liberty, equality and fraternity. And today is the day our constitution came into existence. And so on this a very special day to every Indian, whether they are here or out of our country, it's a special day for us. And on this day, let us pray that our country continues to enjoy all that we promised in the Constitution. And together with our staff and our class 10 students, let us join in this prayer and in this celebration. And we also pray that our country will be blessed with peace, harmony, justice. We pray for all the leaders of our country and for all the leaders who fought for our country and for all those who contributed to the writings and execution of this great constitution. And with this note, I invite all of you to join in this celebration. Thank you.
About anything, but in every situation by prayers and petition with thanksgiving present your requests to God, and the peace of God which transcends all understanding will guard your heart and your mind in Christ Jesus.
Reading from Bhagavad Gita. The stormy senses violently drag the mind of even a constantly striving wise person. Restraining them all, one should sit absorbed in God. One whose senses are under control is indeed steadfast in wisdom. Meaning, Bhagavad Gita has been a great advocate of Indriya Nigraha or the sense control, and this is so valid in current COVID crisis. The lockdown which had been imposed by various countries not only contributed to prevent the spread of virus but also contributed to a large extent to monitor the senses of individuals. It is important that people do not visit cinema halls, hotels, etc. and control their senses and show wisdom.
Prayer. Almighty God, bless our country and make it true to the ideals of freedom and justice, liberty, equality and brotherhood for all who make it great. We come to you today to pray for our country and its leaders and government. We pray for each one that they may fulfill your plan and purposes. Guard us from war, from fire and wind, from compromise, fear and confusion. Be close to our president and our statesmen to give them vision and courage as they ponder decisions affecting peace and the future of the world. Make us more deeply aware of our heritage, realizing not only our rights but also our duties and responsibilities as a citizen. We ask you humbly to prosper our economy, families and relationships with other countries. Open our financial doors so that we can thrive in our economy. Bless our farmers who provide us food on our table and give justice to their demand from the government. Make this great land and all its people know clearly your will, that they may fulfill the destiny ordained for us in the salvation of the country and the restoring of all things in God. Amen.
Preamble. We the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this Constitution.
Thank you. on behalf of Carmel School, I stand before you to wish you all a Republic Day of our India. On January 26, 1950, we got the Republic Day. And we, from that day onwards, every January 26th, we celebrate and remember our leaders who fought for us and brought freedom and got it, our constitution wrote. I also tell you all that let us all be united and work for our country to bring freedom, justice, fraternity and equality. May this be our aim to bring up our India, a better India, a good India. Jai Hind!
Pledge. India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers and all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion. In their well-being and prosperity alone lies my happiness. Jai Hind!
फिर मिट्टी में मिल जाऊंगा जो भी कहा था मैं वो करके दिखाऊंगा इंडिया से हूँ खाली हाथ नहीं जाऊंगा।